Right, so this video explains a simple way for making light beams inside Photoshop. So if you want to make a lighting effect, and there is some simple way. So let's get started by starting for a new file, and this file I will start from 1000 in the width and also 1000 in the height, and I will say the resolution will be 150. So let's get started, and I will open this new file, and after that we can go for the brush. There is two simple ways for making the lighting effect. The first step is to make some dynamics by using the brush and using the brush dynamics, and we will use some sort of setting. So the first we will use the transfer, and we will use opacity getter to be 100, and after that we will use the scattering, and we will also use for this scatter we will use a large number around 5 from 700 to 1000. If you want to go all the way up, you have your choice. And after that we will go to the shape dynamics, and we will choose the size getter to be also 100, and after that we will minimize this panel, and again we will start a new layer. This layer will be the basic layer, and we can select any color like this, and after that we will start this layer, and again we will minimize our brush and swap from this color to the white color, and start drawing some lighting effect like this. We will start from the center. If you want to explain the center, you can say that we have 500 in this axis. I will make another guide to be horizontal, and this also will be a guide, and we want to make our light coming from here. Note, make sure that this lighting effect doesn't make any sense anymore, and you can go anytime to increase brush and decrease your brush, and if you can swap from the scattering like this, alright, and after that, after we make this light, you can convert it to a smart object. And after that I will go to the filter and choose the radial blur, and again I will choose the zoom and choose the draft and amount to be 100, and it will make our thing to be like this. And if you see this glittering, you can repeat the same step: filter radial blur, and another time filter radial blur, and as you can see now we have this lighting effect.